Woohoo!
Anyone home?
So if you guys think this killer is somehow related to this Grace girl, we have to research her death and see if we can find anything out. Maybe we can find out who she was close with.
Well, that's the thing. Her death was really, like, obscure, to say the least.
What do you mean?
Well, after she died, the newspaper said that her death was an accident.
Yeah. They said that she accidentally shot herself when she was playing with the gun.
Well, have you ever considered the possibility that maybe that's what actually happened?
I mean, I'm not buying it. Lauren was a complete and total bitch to Grace that day. Grace was crying and bawling her eyes out. She told us that we would regret what we did to her. And then it just so happens that later that day, she accidentally shoots herself in the head. That can't just be a coincidence.
Yeah, it seems like we were the only ones that actually knew what happened with her that day.
Which is why we have no idea who this person could even be.
What about the obituary? Did it mention anything about family?
I don't think there was an obituary. Even in the newspaper, there was only like a paragraph about her. It's like she came and went out of nowhere.
Yeah. No one knew anything about her or her family. She had no friends. It was like she was a ghost. No one really even noticed her.
I'll call Logan. Maybe he can help us.
Oh, how is he, by the way?
He's been doing well, actually. Getting better.
Tell him we hope he gets his ass walking normal again. He looks so funny with that limp.
We'll do. All right, call him right now.
This belongs to me. This is why people shouldn't go through their roommate's stuff. What's up, Kyle? Oh, that's sweet of them. Tell the girls I said thanks. Yeah, I can meet you over at the girls' apartment in about half an hour. Something I need to take care of real quick. Alright, bro. Later.
Find anything?
No, not yet. We searched all of the Crawford families near our high school, and none of them have a daughter named Grace.
Yeah, so she was either from a different area, or, you know, maybe her family had a different last name, or... I mean, who knows? She could have even been adopted.
Well, if you guys find anything, let me know. Speaking of which, Logan should be here soon. He should be able to help us out.
It's funny how you think just because he religiously watches horror movies that he can help us. This isn't a movie, Kyle.
Movie, web series, they're all the same thing.
Tell that to my agent.
I'm so stressed out. We're no closer to finding out who the killer was than we were weeks ago.
Have you ever considered the possibility that maybe this is Emma?
Well, maybe, but how would she know what we did to Grace? And that happened way before Emma even met Lauren.
Okay, well, maybe this is Grace herself.
What? You mean like a zombie?
Not exactly what I was thinking. I just think that maybe she never died in the first place. It would explain lack of details in the paper.
You can't be serious. Grace is dead. Whoever this person is, I can assure you it is not her. Hi, Logan.
Hey, guys.
Are you still crippled?
No, not really. Definitely walking a lot better today. Luckily, the cut wasn't that deep.
That's good. God, I feel so bad. If I hadn't stepped out of the way, you never would have gotten stabbed.
Nothing to feel bad about. If you hadn't moved, you'd be dead.
That's very true. Well, come on in. We're all in the living room.
So, what are you guys up to? Trying to solve these murders since the cops canceled you?
Well, the fact that the lead detective got killed might have something to do with that.
Detective Grayson's dead.
Yeah. It was all over the news this morning. What are you guys talking about solving the murders? Everyone knows who did this. It was Emma, right?
Yeah, that's what we thought at first, but we might not be so sure anymore.
What are you talking about? Every news organization from here to New York has her pegged as the killer. They're calling it Sleepaway University 2, unhappy students.
Well, it's not like the media's never used alternative facts before, right?
Okay. If it's not Emma, then who is it?
Look, it's a long story, but we just have reason to believe that it's somebody other than Emma. Oh. I'll get it.
So what are you up to, man?
Oh, you know, staying busy.
Yeah, what?
Well, you know, just studying and...
Okay, the UPS guy just dropped this off. Look at the name.
Oh my God.
I told you she looked familiar.
What is it? Aria Fitzgerald. That last name, is that the same last name as...
Yep.
Is she home right now?
We know who you are, Aria.
Okay, first, why do all of our conversations start so hostile? And two, what on earth are you guys talking about? This package came in the mail for you. We saw your last name, Aria Fitzgerald. Are you related to Emma? Yeah, I am. Emma's my sister.
What?
Yeah, but it's not like it was something that I was hiding. I was going to tell you guys the other day when I moved in, but you guys were so unwelcoming, to say the
least. I don't mean to point fingers, but if you're Emma's sister, isn't it a little bit coincidental that you just happened to move in right after the murders start occurring?
The reason I moved in here is because once the murders started, I suspected my sister might be killing again. I figured if she was, that I could be the only one to stop her.
By doing what exactly?
My sister and I used to be very close, but she hasn't contacted me since she went on the run last year. I figured if she was killing again, my last resort was to transfer here and hope that by seeing me, she might be reminded of the life she had before all this started.
So you think that Emma is still the killer?
I'm not entirely sure. I want to believe that she's not killing again, but I definitely think she's in the area.
What makes you say that?
Called me 2 days ago for the first time in over a year. I don't think it's a coincidence that she happens to call me a few days after I move in here.
So it's still a possibility that Emma's the killer.
Look, guys, whether the killer's Emma or somebody else, I don't feel completely safe leaving girls here alone tonight.
Do you mind staying with us?
We'd love to.
Yeah, we wouldn't feel right if we didn't.
Well, if we're gonna spend the night, we probably need to head back home and grab our stuff, right?
Oh, no, it's okay. We got, like, blankets and stuff for you guys.
I was meaning something a little bit more comfortable to change into. Unless you guys have man pajamas, I think I'll need to head back home.
Yeah, we definitely don't have that.
Didn't think so.
What about you? You need anything from the dorm?
No. I think I have everything I need right here.
God, you guys are like one of those shitty Laguna Beach episodes where there's no drama and everybody's just in love.
Don't be jealous just because I'm dating a handsome, respectable gentleman.
All right, guys, I'll catch you later.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go grab my PJs.
Girls are having a sleepover at their place tonight. I'm headed back home to get my costume right now. I know, they make it so easy. Let's just say, I've got a feeling someone won't be making it to the morning.
The 29th.
You know what that means? Third anniversary of Grace's death is in 2 days. If Grace is the reason that this is happening, the killer's gonna make that day a living hell for us.
Or if it's Emma, then Halloween will be the 1 year anniversary of when she was revealed. And she'll make that day a living hell for us. Either way, we're screwed. Halloween just isn't a good time for these situations.
What if it all ends on Halloween? You know, like, what if the killer decides just to get rid of us once and for all?
As long as we stick together and do everything humanly possible to stay alive, we'll be fine.
Yeah, what Kristen said. Look, babe, you just gotta stop thinking of everything and just relax.
Wait, babe? That's a new one.
Isn't that what guys typically call their girlfriend?
Girlfriend? Are you asking me to make this official?
Actually, I am. With everything that's been happening lately, it's made me realize how unpredictable life is. If we want something bad enough, might as well take a chance and see what happens. So what do you say?
I say yeah, I'll be your girlfriend.
Aw, how cute. I'll get it.
Hey guys. Whoa! Your room.
Sorry, I just made things official with Zoe.
Nice. Congrats, guys.
Thanks, man. So, you wanna go to bed?
Yeah, I'm pretty tired. It's been a long day.
All right. We've all had a long day. Night, guys.
Good night.
All right. See you in the morning. So, where are you sleeping tonight?
Arya's room.
What if I join you? It can't be too safe with a serial killer running around.
Nice try. Good night.
Oh, come on.
just happy you guys heard me. I am now.
You guys, I think he's knocked out. Should we find out who it is?
Are you kidding me? The killer is right in front of us, unconscious, and you're asking me if we should find out? Of course.
All right. Well, here's hoping the killer doesn't pop up just as about to reveal them.
Hurry up!
Do you want to do it?
No.
Didn't think so. All right, here goes nothing.
Oh my god, it's Logan.
No, that's impossible. We saw the killer stab him when he was tied up at the Orange Grove.
He's clearly working with someone. Fuck! Why would Logan betray us like this? He was one of the few people I actually trusted in all this.
There has to be something more to this. Logan would never harm us willingly.
Shh. Guys, I think he's waking up.
Surprised, are you?
Not as surprised as we are. What the hell, Logan? How could you do this to us?
Do this to you? This was never about you. It was about me. It was always about me.
Stay over there.
I'm not gonna kill you. There's too many witnesses.
Logan, why are you doing this?
Motive. Motive. It's obvious, isn't it? I'm living out my fantasy.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, Logan, cut to the chase.
Ever since I was a little kid, horror films have been my favorite. I was obsessed with the gore, the murder, the deranged serial killers. And then last year, the greatest massacre in American history. Film Phantom Murders, right here at Fine Arts LA. Doozy, right? Originally, I planned to go up to NYU, but after the news of the murders broke, I thought, why don't I just come here and give the people what they really want? The much anticipated sequel.
You're sick, you know that?
Not as sick as your sister was.
You're far beyond sick. You're psychotic.
And you're all dead. At least you will be. All of you.
I highly doubt that since Campus PD will be here in about 15 minutes. Pass me my phone, dear.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
And why is that?
Zoe. Kristen. Does the name Grace Crawford mean anything to you? And Arya. Tell me, been in contact with any, I don't know, wanted fugitives recently? Exactly. Give me that.
Can't blackmail the girls with that forever, Logan. It'll all be over soon.
It's just getting started.
Thank you. Thank you.